Johnny Depp playing a freakish role all because of the director of the Pirates of the Caribbean trilogy is doing this movie. Makes sense. The Lone Ranger. So The Lone Ranger is a film that's based off an old TV show, The Lone Ranger. I heard the show was pretty, you know, pretty cool, but it was nothing, you know, great, but I heard it was pretty enjoyable. And I gotta say, I was never excited for The Lone Ranger. When I saw the trailers, it just, nothing about it intrigued me. Nothing was like, I want to see this movie. Really, the only reason why I went to go see this movie was because I was doing a review for it. And I was hoping, I was just like, okay, maybe I need to be optimistic about this. I just need to go in. Hopefully, I might be a surprise. I might be wrong. It might be enjoyable. Is it enjoyable? Really, nothing about this movie is interesting or intriguing for you to go watch. The star of this movie is supposed to be Armie Hammer, who's playing the Lone Ranger, but no, the credits, the trailers, when you see the end credits, the main star of this movie is supposedly Johnny Depp. And the only reason of that is because the director of the Pirates of the Caribbean trilogy is the director. Every single movie that he's in now, he either has to play a weirdo or a freak. That's not really that good, because we've seen Johnny Depp act not like a freak, and he is very good at that. I gotta say, the chemistry between Armie Hammer and Johnny Depp wasn't really that good. I can't say it's the actor's fault. I'm not saying I need action and adventure throughout the whole movie, but at least have some dialogue scenes or some interesting scenes that are just building tension. Nothing throughout this whole movie builds tension or just... they're trying to build you up for this finale for the movie, but there's nothing really building up. And this movie is way too long. The movie's 2 hours and 29 minutes. At least 30 minutes should be cut from the whole movie. And also, there's a lot of unnecessary scenes in this movie. I even checked my phone about the time, which I never do for movies, but this movie made me do it. I mean, really, throughout the whole movie, The Lone Ranger, it tries to give you some things to look at and be like, oh, that was pretty cool, but nothing about The Lone Ranger keeps you interested for the whole movie, and it's not really worth the price of admission that you're going to go in for. I remember I came home, I was ready to do my Despicable Me 2 review, and I come home, I'm like, wait a minute, I saw The Lone Ranger today. I mean, it was just gone. The movie's just forgettable. All I can say is that the movie is just forgettable. It's not worth your time. Thanks a lot, guys, for watching. If you like what you've seen here and you want to see more, then click right here to see more.